Immortal technique sits on a throne of bones that belong to little kids that were stolen from home. My open air concerts are destroying the ozone, creating tumors on the side of your head like cell phones. You motherfuckers are clones. I'm the original, the prototype for the most psychotic individuals. Clinical studies prove fucking with me could be bloody. I used to keep a straight razor in the back of my cubby, but now I keep it on me, the Cuban link, you and your buddy. I can look into your soul whether you hate me or love me. That's why I think some of the most beautiful people are ugly, corrupted by money, drowning in a bottle of bubbly. It's because of me that your army retreats in disgrace. Your people love you, but not enough to die in your place. I use Chinese philosophies to murder the case. The sound of one hand clapping is my gat in your face. Your foundation got cracks in the base like a dope fiend, choking your broken dreams in a spy hunter smokescreen. Puffing herb in a car while I'm stroking your queen, jerking off while I'm laughing cause my jokes are obscene. It be the triple team faction coming like a chain reaction to break down your satisfaction. Is what I'm feeling when I start wheeling and dealing on the corner. Rappers get caught up in a verbal slaughter because I could come with mostly syllabical lyrics. You can hear it, I'm murderous like David Berkowitz. Verbally hurting is throwing serpents at kids. You don't know me, but you heard of me, bitch. It's like that when I come through on the track, whether it's a Biggie classic or I'm up in the street. Immortal technique, I damage your physique, I'll rip the concrete from out under your feet and beat you to sleep with the technique that I got. Technique immortal, stepping through interdimensional portals back to when hip-hop was just the sound on the block. But now you hear the sound of the Glock, and that's why you can't have events like Hoodstock. But the hood still knocks, and it still be listening. Niggas fronting like they glistening, but yo, I'm not really checking for that. I'm rather checking for raps. I don't care about the chick that's singing your hook. I'd rather hear the knowledge that you read from a book.